Welcome to the Link Leap AI training video series. In this tutorial I am going to show you how to add folder to your QR code in Link Leap AI. Go to the QR listing page. Now click on Select Folder option. Just add folder and your folder will be added. Your QR code is now in your created folder. Thanks for watching video.